They've got names.
It's James and Stella.
James and Stella. Wow. What country is that?
Film Entertainment.
Yes.
It's our YouTube channel.
Entertainment, relaxation, recreation, and fun videos.
Oh, I just blew away.
Hello?
Where are we from?
Where are you guys from?
Surrey.
From Surrey, yeah. He's from Pitt Meadows, and I'm from Coquitlam.
Yeah.
And is this an Amazonian?
No. Macaw.
He's a blue and gold macaw, and she's an African gray.
An African gray and a?
Blue and gold macaw.
Blue and gold macaw. All right. We take this $6 head of lettuce and we find some good pieces and we end up having to regrow it and cut and cut and cut. How long will this head of lettuce last?
It'll last forever if you cut it right.
Forever if you cut it right.
Leave the roots in the ground. They keep coming back.
Don't tell them yet. We got to show them how. We're at the Hium Lake Road turnoff from Highway 1 there. And so we just left Cache Creek, which is over that way. And we're just surveying this. This creek that you see coming out of here is actually going to end up down into the main rivers and the Fraser down all the way. You can well imagine the Fraser going all the way down the coastline. Vancouver, Burrard Harbor, but we're heading up the hill to about 5,200 feet, about a mile up to Hium Lake, which actually is the source of Hium Lake. So in other words, we're going to head this way, head to Hium Lake, which you'll see, and then higher up to Hium. That's why it's called Hium. You ready?
Oh man, I'm laughing because I was this close. You got a garbage bag?
No.
In the car, in the van, no garbage bag?
No, I don't.
What is it? Garbage. You know what? In the States, there'll be a garbage can tied to that pole. Right?
As a matter of fact, in the States, they have prisoners coming up picking the
food. Well, I'm done. Let's go. his pontoon right there.
So then,
yes.
How are you doing?
I'm Arif.
Paul, good to meet you. That's Eric.
This your place?
Were you